Hey, what's going on, guys? It's JD and Pilar. And you guys, if you haven't noticed, we got engaged and whatnot. She's got a ring on her finger. And this video is my proposal video. So this is like... Zoom in. This is like a whole video dedicated to like how I proposed to Pilar. So I hope you guys enjoy it. And yeah, we'll see you guys at the end because we're about to watch it. She's about to watch it for the first time. And see you later. Have fun. Bye. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's JD. And if the title of this video is correct, then important things happening. All right, so you guys know that I love my girlfriend, Pilar. I've been with her for almost 4 years now. It's been a while. And I've known her for like six, and I love her. And I've been thinking of doing this for a while, and now is a better time than ever. I want to propose to her. I want to make her my wife, and that way we can grow up and have like family and whatever, because I know she loves me and I love her, and she's very important to me. And this is a very, very hard and uncomfortable video to make, and not for any particular reason. I guess it's just that I'm nervous, you know, because like it's a big step, marriage, right? I'm not crazy, right? Yeah, man. And it's like, you know, that's like you're like a legit adult, man. You got a ring on your finger, bro? A ring on that finger? Hey, Beyonce, man. Okay, well, with that being said, I need a slight guidance when it comes to buying her a ring, because I know what kind of ring she wants and the size, but I don't know like the specific make and model and stuff, carats and stuff. So I'm going to reach out to her best friend, Tasha. You guys, if you guys remember the vlogs where we were in New Orleans. Her husband, her daughter, they all came through. Okay, hey, sorry that was so abrupt. So Tasha goes to bed a little bit earlier because she lives in a different state, so I had to jump cut to the next day. Okay, have a fun time. Bye. What? Okay, so it's the next day. I didn't get a chance to reach out to Pilar's best friend because it was getting late and I wasn't gonna call her when I know she's probably putting her child to sleep and all that stuff. So it is now a new day. It's Saturday, November 5th, and I am going to try to reach her right now. I just put my phone on blocked my caller ID. So hopefully she just answers and thinks it's like a business thing. And yeah, this is nerve-wracking. Here we go.
Hello?
Hey, Tasha, what's up? It's JD.
Oh, hi.
Yeah, I called.
No number. How are you doing?
I'm doing well. I was calling you because, you know, I love Pilar and I've been considering maybe proposing, so I was actually calling you for info on, like, the ring type stuff, like a Pinterest board that she said you know about.
Okay. Hold on one second. I'm gonna let Zoe say hi to you if she's gonna lose her mind.
Okay.
Hi, JD. Hi.
Hey, how are you?
Good.
How's everything? That's good.
I don't know.
Huh? You don't know?
Bye.
Bye bye. I'm sure you guys talk to Pilar all the time, so don't tell her I called you. That's all. Yeah, we don't know about Zoe though. I don't know her trust yet. No, I'm just kidding.
Okay. Yeah, no. She only mentions your name if she sees you in a picture or something.
Oh, my.
She's like, that's Uncle JD.
Gotcha. So. That's funny.
Yes, I am aware of a Pinterest board. All I can do is maybe snap pictures of what she's recently put in there and then, like, send it to you.
Then, yeah, I guess send me those particular pictures if you don't mind.
Yeah. Of course. I will do that in a bit. I don't have
No rush. It's all good. You know, this has just been on the back of my mind, so I'm just like trying to assert myself and possibly make things happen. We'll see. It might not happen. Who knows? This could all fall through. No, I'm just kidding.
I highly doubt it.
Yeah.
I can hear her blow up my phone like crazy.
I was gonna say, I do know like the ring size and like kind of the make. I just don't know like my whole thing is like trying to, I'm not sure. I guess I think I know the carats too, but it's one of those things where I feel like if I see pictures of what is more reminiscent of it, I can get a better idea.
But yeah, no, I won't say anything, and I'm just excited that I was waiting for this phone call to happen sooner or later.
Yeah, I was gonna hit you on Snapchat because I'm like, she's always talking to Tasha. I shouldn't call her. She'll probably be mid call with her when I call her. I was gonna Snapchat you and be like, hey, can you call me? But then I was gonna be like, that might be weirder because she might be on the phone with her at the time, and then be like, why did JD send me a snap or something?
Is your number still the same? Because you called me with an unknown.
No, yeah, it's the same. I called you with an unknown on purpose. You know what? I was gonna ask you one last thing. I was gonna say the thing that may or may not work out is I gotta call her dad, right?
Oh, yeah.
I have his info. She doesn't know I have his info. I took it down a long time ago. I was like thinking, I was like, if I call her dad before like doing it, I feel like he'll tell her. Cause they talk like every morning. And I'm sure if I like bring it up so casually, like, hey man, you know, I've been talking to her for a long time and I'm thinking about this, not that it's gonna happen anytime soon, blah, blah, blah. And then I'm like, you know, just wanted to know if I can get your blessing or not. And then it's just like, I'm not saying that a conversation will be awkward. He might be like, yeah, that's fine. But I can see him talking to his daughter about that.
I don't see him ruining a surprise or ruining an engagement surprise, but I think it is very important that you do. Not even me personally, yes, but I know it's very important to Pilar that you get his blessing before you ask her.
No, definitely. I'm going to get it regardless, but I was thinking of getting it like the afternoon of, because then I could tell Pilar, like, because then I could get my answer, and if I'm already with Pilar and I take her out for a nice day, I can be like, no phones today, you know. So that's that's my idea. Because I don't know.
Okay, so then yeah, I guess that's fine. I wouldn't do it too far in advance because then you'll ruin it for yourself.
No, definitely. I'm thinking specifically like calling him like within the out, like within the 10 minutes Pilar comes to pull up and we go out on some like nice day thing. All right, well, for sure. Thanks for answering.
Yeah, of course. Take care, and I'll send you this stuff, and you can call me whenever, honestly.
Okay.
Whenever, unless Pilar was like, if I still live in California, I can see it being harder, but she's not going to know anything from me.
Okay, sounds good.
All right, I'll talk to you later.
All right, talk to you later. See ya. Thanks, Tasha. Okay, so, asked her best friend about the ring. She's going to send me some info about it. That's great. And then, I don't know if I edited this the way I might have, but I talked about how I should ask Pilar's dad. Because, you know, you got to ask, like, the father, do I have your blessing, right? That whole thing. And I feel like he might spoil it. I feel like he'd be like, but I don't know, we'll see. I'm thinking about calling him the day of and getting the blessing that day, hopefully, so we'll see. Hey, what's up guys? So we're back to the engagement vlog. What's going on? All right, so today is what, November 7th, I think? It's about 2:00 in the afternoon. I need to find a ring for this pretty lady, Pilar. So with that being said, I was gonna call the business that she used to get our engagement bands because she said she really likes this company. And this is it, just in case you've never seen it. It's a like an engagement band bracelet that she gave me for one of our anniversaries that has the coordinates of where we met and all that cool stuff. So that's great. But yeah, so the lady's name is Janet. I guess she has a place in Beverly Hills. So I'm gonna call her, ask her about how much it would be for an engagement ring. Maybe I can get one custom made or show her pictures of what Pilar is looking for, because our homegirl Tasha, who's Pilar's best friend, sent me pictures of the type of ring she's into. So let's figure this out. Okay, I'm gonna call. Okay, so I got the lady's email. I'm gonna send her pictures of the type of rings Pilar's looking for, and then we'll see if she can custom make one soon. I don't know how fast it is. I kinda wanted to ask her within the week, but I could think, 2 weeks max, she'll be okay. She'll be all right. All right. Well, this is what do you call this? I guess this is Janus Log. Wet engagement. I don't know what to call this. All right. Thank you. The next part will be next. Okay. All right, guys. Welcome back to the engagement vlogs. I don't know how many of these we're doing. So right now, I've got my ring situation kind of being covered by someone I trust, but I'm going to go and check out a few jewelry stores and see if they have any recommendations and see if I find anything good. And yeah, maybe buy some sneakers because I'm at the mall. All right, cool. Okay, so I went to two places that were jewelers, and they had some pretty good deals, but I'm still waiting on the lady who might be doing the custom ring for me to give me a good, good information. But interesting stuff, you know? I'm learning about the rings. Alright, so I didn't really film the inside of me checking these jewelers out, which I should have. But we were like talking like business, it felt weird, and I'm sure they would be like, hey, no cameras, what are you doing? So I went to two different jewelry places inside, and one of them showed me a few really nice options, and the other one showed me some options as well. But yeah, I'm gonna wait for the lady who I know is who is like possibly making me a custom ring, because she's gonna send me some options soon. And then after that, I'll make my decision, and hopefully we can get this proposal going in like the next week, maybe less. I'm nervous. No, I'm just kidding. I'm hanging. But yeah, all right, cool. Guys, all right, so we're back to the secret vlog about engaging, proposing to Pilar. Okay, right now I'm on the phone with a company that Pilar likes, that has the ring she likes. I spoke to my cousin about it earlier today, and I'm talking to the guy on the phone right now. I'm gonna film this whole thing, but one of the legs on my camera broke off, so I'm gonna figure it out. Okay, cool. So, sorry, could you give me that number one more time? My stuff was tapping out for some reason, I don't know why. Okay, so
what? Okay, 17019.
17019.
And then R, and you'll see it.
R. Okay, cool.
It'd be gorgeous.
Yeah, I think this is the one. Oh, I thought it was the one when I was looking at it a second ago, but now I can't see a photo of it. Yeah, I think this is really pretty. I appreciate all the help. Sorry, what's your name again?
My name's Joe.
Thank you, Joe. You've been a lifesaver.
Happy to do it.
All right. I hope you have a great evening.
You too. Bye-bye.
All right. Bye. The ring is purchased, my friends. All right. I got Pilar ring. It's done. It was a hassle. It was very difficult, in my opinion. Not really difficult. I just had no idea what I was doing. So, yeah, Pilar. Love you. Hope you enjoy this vlog. But, now I need to like cancel with everybody else who was helping me find a ring, which was only like two other people, but yeah. Cool. Now I gotta set up the proposal. Hey.
Reserving dinner for the day.
Okay, sir, December 4th, Sunday?
Yes.
Okay. And how many guests in your party?
Just two.
Two?
Yes, two.
Okay. May I have your last name?
Yes. People, it's officially 1 week until I ask Pilar to marry me. put the time in ticker like 24. Douche, dish, douche, dish. But yeah, I'm excited. But right now, I just came from the gym, and oh my god, I'm about to hit two white ladies. Oh my god, two more white ladies. I really didn't see that. Oh my gosh, that's terrible. Well, this isn't going in my vlog. This is for the personal engagement vlog. All right, 1 week. Guys, I'm here in downtown with Henry. We just had a really cool night, but to him how I'm going to propose to Pilar, and we're at one of the destinations. We're at one of the destinations that I'm gonna take her out on our anniversary date. This is downtown LA, I guess.
Downtown LA.
Nokia Live, LA Live. I'm gonna take her ice skating because that's one of our dates that we've been on that was like really special to us. And then after that, I'm gonna walk her over to where we met, which is the convention center, and then get down on the knee and do the thing, get down on the knee.
I'm so excited. Can I tell them how excited I
tell
am
Pilar,
about this?
This is
Pilar, I'm like more excited than he is, but I'm just hyped. I'm hyped. You know I love and I love y'all. I'm just ready to get my groove on in the wind.
So yeah, but I think I'll show you guys a spot where I'm gonna do it if we get over there and it's not packed. So I'm not in focus. Why won't you focus on me, camera? There we go. That took forever. Dang. All right, well, cool. You still dancing? Hey.
A little two-step off.
What's wrong with you? All right, y'all. So we're at the spot where I'm going to propose to Pilar. It's going to be like right over here in the light because this is where we met. We met inside this hall, E3 2010. That's so corny. E3.
that's sick.
That's, I know, right? Meant the love of my life at a video game convention, homie. You know, like, I have a joke for stand-up that I haven't told yet, but it's going to be like, it's like relationships are hard. Uh-huh. Like, cats be lying about where they met nowadays. Like, yeah, no, you know, we met at the park bench, and it's like, you know, a girl out you real quick and be like, no, he lying. We met in the YouTube comments. Don't lie to me. Don't lie. You were on my Instagram feed blowing me up. I told you stop hitting me up, and then I finally DM'd you, and then we got to know each other. But yeah, like right around here. I'm thinking maybe right under that light because it's right in the middle. Henry, don't do this. You want to reenact it real quick?
Yeah,
let's get it. Hold on.
Shady, my feet hurt. All right, here, right here. What are we doing over here at the convention center?
Lar, Lama. I love you, this and that, and we use it, skibbity-bobbity.
That's exactly how it's going to go.
Oh my God.
Yeah, Pilar, if you're watching this, I'm sure you will. I love you and can't wait to propose to you and make you my wife, girl. Mm-hmm. Right, Henry?
Man, I'm excited to do my two-steps, too. Don't forget about my two-steps.
Right, throw me back. Something, same with that. And let me see you through the last line. Something. Good morning, everybody. It's JD, and the eagle has landed. Okay, so you guys remember I ordered a Pilar's ring, right, from that website. I was worried because earlier this week they told me that I might not get the ring till the week after our anniversary, which is tomorrow. So tomorrow's the day. Tomorrow's the day I ask her to be mine. But they were telling me that the ring might not come until December 7th when I needed it the 4th. And, you know, they contacted me and they figured it out and we got it. So I just got the box with the ring and I'm going to unbox it. Not really unbox it, but I'm going to open it up, see what it is. But shout out to JamesAllen.com. Shout out to you guys for the overnight express shipping because I was very worried. I was like, oh my God, what are you supposed to, like, how do you propose without a ring? I would have had to wait. And then it would have made everything just whack. But I mean, she probably isn't expecting it, so it wouldn't have mattered to her. But to me, I'd have been like, dang, I took you on this like amazing day for our anniversary and then nothing.
73-9 and no ring.
So, yes. All right, I'm gonna see what's in this box right now. Mm-hmm. Okay, guys, here it is. Ooh, this is a very nice package. I was very skeptical about
ordering a ring online, but I mean, these guys seem legit, and I got this information from Pilar herself, because my cousin gave me the details about this company. So I'm gonna bring the camera around now. Let's see. So this is the box. Let's see. Oh, that is crazy. That's it. Oh my goodness. This is a real thing now. This is super real now. This is real to me. Now this is crazy. All right, let's see what the ring looks like. If my hands would allow me to make this happen. Here we go. I don't want to put fingerprints on it. Oh wow, that is pretty, dude. There we go. There we go, pimps. Yo, there it is. Oh, that's so pretty. I'm sure she's gonna love it. That's a nice ring. I like that. The diamond's bigger than what I thought it would be. Okay. She's gonna have a little rock on her finger. Yes. Yes, girl. Show that rock off. That diamond. Zam. Wow. That's great. All right. Well, Pilar, I know you're gonna watch this. I love you. Can't wait to marry you, baby. And hey, look at that rock though. I love that the package is like this huge thing with the snap, with tiny little box in it. All right, dang, I should give it to her like that. I should be like, madame, if you don't mind, and then hand her a huge box. No, just kidding. That'd be crazy. All right, y'all. Cool. I guess. I mean, we're well. Oh, let me, okay. Yeah, nah, yeah. Hey, people, so today's officially the day. I'm so nervous, no, I'm just kidding. So today is proposal day. I mean, it's the middle of the night and I'm walking the dog, but, you know, I'm just talking about this more as I vlog about it for this specific vlog. So I guess I haven't really explained to you guys what I'm gonna do or how I'm gonna do it. So I'll give you a breakdown of how the day's gonna go. I think we're gonna go to the place where we had our first date ever, which is a bowling alley out here in Los Angeles. Oh, wait, was it for our first date? Yeah, it was, I got it, okay. And then later in the afternoon, I'm gonna take her to this like really quaint movie theater that I feel like it's a bunch of like first dates, kind of. It's like a bunch of experiences that we had with each other that I think are memorable. Like the first place that we ever went on a date, this movie theater that's like really quaint and in the cut that doesn't really have like not a lot of people go, so it's nice because you can have like the whole theater to yourself. So we're gonna go there and hopefully catch like a nice movie. And then in between that, we're gonna get dressed and go out to dinner at Pilar's favorite restaurant, which is like this nice French restaurant that is out here. Then I'm gonna blindfold her between all of these. Kobe, get out the bushes, please. I'm gonna blindfold her or put like, you know, like a little mask on her between all these things so she doesn't know where we're going all day. And then towards the end of the night, we're gonna go to downtown Los Angeles to the Microsoft area or Nokia Live right across the street from Staples Center. And there's a huge ice skating rink, which I showed you guys earlier in this vlog when I was with Henry and we went out there for some other stuff. But we're gonna go ice skating, and then I'm gonna put the blindfold on her one more time, and we're gonna walk over to the place where we first met, which is the Los Angeles Convention Center. And then I'm gonna get down on one knee and make it happen. That's gonna be fun. I guess I never really told you the story of how we met, huh? So maybe I should do that in like a separate video. But I don't know, we met at the LA Convention Center at E3 of all places, the Electronic Entertainment Expo or Entertainment. Yeah, and Pilar was working the Jeopardy booth and I was just like a humble Samaritan trying to look at video games and play video games, and she was like one of the only girls who was dressed formally and wasn't just like a booth babe. And yeah, she was appealing to me, and now look at us. So hey, who said true love isn't real? But all right, hope you guys enjoy the rest of this vlog. I'll be filming it from my perspective later today with all the stuff we're doing,
and then get some nice shots of the proposal. All right, well, cool. All right, see y'all later. Hey guys, it's the day. My hair looks crazy. Today's the day. I gotta hide the ring. So it's up here. I'm gonna grab it, hide it in the car. So here we go, it's right there. Make sure my door's locked. What if she just walked in? All right, there we go. I've got this little bag, right? I'm gonna put it in this little bag right here. And then for the entire day, I'm gonna hide it in my car in this little like compartment that I know she doesn't even know exists. I think I'm gonna do that right now. Let me see, okay. All right, here we go. So I'm in the car. There's this little spot right here. Look at that. She'll never know to look there. Put it right here. Shoot, I feel like I should even cover it up with more stuff, but we'll see. But yeah, today's the day. Okay, I'm gonna go. All right, so I almost forgot to get a gift for Pilar. Well, I mean, I feel like this is not really a gift, but it's a thing. But I'm gonna get her some nice flowers and a card, because I always get her like a cute card. So that'll be what I'm gonna do. And she's not really big on physical gifts, so I don't know. If she wants something, I can get it for her. But I just got flowers there in the flower department. Cool, time to pick out one of these cards. All right, guys, so our day has been going well. I got flowers there in the back. I got a card that I can write some nice things on for Pilar. And I just went to Best Buy because I needed to get a new tripod for my DSLR. What is this? Point and shoot that I'm holding right now. It's not a DSLR. So now I have that, and that way I can like set it up when we're like, you know, at the place and I'm about to get on down that knee. But I'm trying to think what else I got. Yeah, that's really it. And right now I'm going to the mall because I want to buy an outfit for when we go to dinner tonight. I feel like I need like I don't need a fancy outfit, but I'm thinking since you know, I'm just gonna swing by H&M, get like a nice little button-up shirt, a tie, and also like some slacks or some sort of trendy hip, you know, normal fancy pants. I don't know. But I'm gonna go grab those right now. And then I'm gonna go find Pilar, and then we're gonna get our day started. All right, guys, I'm choosing my outfit for tonight. This is what I got so far. Looks pretty nice, but let's try it on, model it a little bit. All right, this is how the boy's gonna look probably tonight, I guess. All right, guys, our day's getting started a little late, but I'm waiting for Pilar to come to my house right now. But I need to call her dad. I forgot to mention that. I need to still ask her dad for, you know, his blessing. You know, good old-fashioned marriage stuff. So I'm trying to figure out how to call her dad without her knowing, because I'm like parked on a street near where I live, and she talks to her dad all the time. Who does that? I don't talk to my dad that often. I don't even know this guy. What? I don't even know where he is right now. Where's my dad? I'd have to call him. But no, I'm just kidding. But they talk every day and they're close. So I need to call. And then after calling, I need to be like, all right, no cell phones for the day, because we're doing like a, you know, like a spend time together, you know, stay off the internet type of thing, and, you know, enjoy each other. Alright, so I'm just gonna wait here until I see Pilar cross to go. She's like, I'm on this street where I know she has to cross to go to my place. So after I see that, I will call him? Or I would call him right now, but I feel like if I call him right now, they're really close. I don't know if he'll call her and be like, yo, you know this boy wanna marry you. There's one of two ways that this could go. I could call and I could be like, hey man, so you know, I've been thinking of asking your daughter to marry me, this and that. Just wanted to get your blessing. And he's like, oh yeah, man. Oh, I love you. I think you're great. Oh, yes, this is beautiful. Have fun. Or it's like, hell no, young brother. You better not do that. And then I'm like, well, I'm gonna do it regardless. So you know. But I guess we'll just see. We'll just see. All right, I just saw Pilar drive into where I park, so I'm gonna call her dad right now, and I blocked my number.
Please leave your message for 94.
Okay, what if he doesn't answer? I just thought about that. That's an option. I have two numbers for him. Let me see if this one works.
We're sorry.
No, that didn't work. What the heck? Oh, this is terrible. How am I guess I can ask him later on in the day. I have my number blocked. Maybe that's why. All right, I'm going to try one more time with my number showing. Oh, gosh, this is ridiculous. What if he doesn't answer? Can't propose without asking. I don't want to leave a message.
Hello?
Hey, Mr. Timor.
Yeah.
Hey, how you doing, sir? It's JD, Pilar's boyfriend.
Uh-huh.
Hey, man, how you been?
Good.
Good, man. Sweet, sweet. I wanted to call you because, I mean, you know, me and Pilar have been together for a long time, and I feel like she's probably mentioned something like this to you, but I've been thinking of asking her to marry me, and I kind of wanted to make sure that I have your blessing and all that stuff.
Well, how much is it going to cost me?
Oh, you're good. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I'm sure you'll be fine.
Yeah.
All it's gonna cost you is a nice suit to walk her down the aisle one day.
But you know, I'm from the beach, so I can't wear shorts or whatever.
I know it's hot out here in LA. I know what you're saying. No, I'm sure we'll get you a nice pair of slacks.
Well, I know she mentioned something bigger. You know, matter of fact, that she spoke with me. We were talking yesterday, and because today you guys had met. It's your anniversary or something, right?
Yeah, yeah.
4.5 years or something, I think she said.
Yeah, 4 years, and you know, we love each other, and we've been together. I've known her for 6 years, so it's, you know, it's you forget how much time goes by.
I know.
Yeah, and you know, I really care about her, and I know that she's the one I want to spend my life with, so you know, I just wanted to do the traditional thing and, of course, get your praise or whatnot before, if that's all right with you. And you know, we got to hang out sometime soon, man. We got to grab a drink.
Oh, I know. I know, man. Which is, you know, if you guys have been together this long, I mean, you know, and I got to say it personally, I think very much of my daughter, and from how you treated her, I think very much of you.
Yeah, absolutely.
You know what I mean?
Definitely, man. Absolutely, yeah.
Well, you certainly have my blessings, man. I mean, she's never said anything in a negative way about you, or you know what I mean, no kind of mistreatment, physically or mentally. You know, you know what I mean. She's been too well raised to, go down that lane. So.
Yeah, no, she's great. She's helped me become a better person as well. She's very supportive and very, very much ambitious and wants to see me do well, and I want to see her do well, you know? So I think...
That's what I like.
That's probably one of the best people I've ever met. I don't know many other people who do that. Not even too many family members who do that.
Yeah, we all know about families, yeah.
Uh-huh.
But listen, by all means, yeah, my condolences, you know what I mean? You're mature enough, you know, when they fly by night or whatever, you know, and Florida's a very plentiful person, man. So I think you made a right choice.
Thank you, man. I appreciate
and
that.
And I think she also, let me say that. Okay.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, I appreciate you answering my call and whatnot, and I appreciate your blessing and everything. And you know, just obviously don't tell her.
Okay.
Yeah, because I know I know you guys talk all the time. You guys aren't like me and my dad. Me and my dad, we don't even know where we're at the same time. So. But
yeah, well, no, you know.
Yeah.
She's my one and only. So, you know.
Mhm.
You can tell her we spoke, and I asked you. I got to start saying, I don't know how much it's going to cost me.
You don't worry about any of that. All you had to worry about was the blessing, and maybe a nice pair of shoes to walk her down the aisle with in the future. Yeah. That's all. Yeah. A nice pair of Stacey Adams or something.
There you go, man. There you go.
All right, sir.
And I appreciate the call, JD.
Absolutely.
I appreciate the call.
Great talking
she's
to you.
She's going to die. Oh, yeah. But then, as I say.
Oh, yeah. She's going to go crazy.
Yeah, you can kick the kid with it and say, well, my dad said, you know, how much am I going to have to pay? You know,
oh,
pay
I'll tell her. I'll tell her. I'll tell her.
Okay, man.
All right, man. Talk to you later.
And I appreciate the call.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
All right. Thanks again, man.
All right. Anytime. Talk to you later.
All right.
Bye. All right, we did it. It's cool. Hey, it's lit. All right, yo, Mr. Timor, thank you. You are great. Pilar, cool. I did the right thing, you know, which I was going to do regardless, but it was great to have, like, a fun conversation with your dad. All right, we're going on a date. It's about to, I'm nervous. Not really. I was more nervous for him. He was nervous, y'all. Y'all heard that? It's all good, though. Shoot, I would be, too. My daughter? My baby? No, I'm just kidding. All right, I'm out of here. We're going to go on our date now. Bye.
Okay, well,
wait, so are we happy doing gifts right now?
No, gifts are later. I'm just giving you these because to start our day off. You can open your eyes now.
Oh, thanks! Ooh, they are pretty.
Some pretty little ladies, Father.
Are these calla lilies? I always forget their name. Thank you.
Pretty little calla lilies for my lady. Mm-hmm.
Flowers.
Because I wanted to get you some flowers because I feel like a girl deserves flowers on her anniversary. So now it's time for our day to start, y'all. We're going to hop in the car and then go out. And then we're going to do other stuff. Guys, it's time to start our anniversary. We're trying to figure out what song that is.
It's our anniversary.
All right, so you get to choose between the Boo mask or the Beta.
Boo's pretty sick.
Yeah.
Oh, well then there's no point in me putting on sunglasses, I just realized.
For right now. You can put your sunglasses on over them.
I don't plan on it, thank you very much.
To look all cute and cool. All right, guys, we're about to...
How's my hay?
How's your hay?
How's my
hair?
Are
you a horse?
You better be glad I can't see.
Hey, whoa, hey, Craig. Hey!
I be lying.
You should know not to mess with.
Don't mess with me yet.
Alright.
Do you see my nails?
I will check them out in a minute.
What do you mean?
I can see them, but I'm driving. I'm just making sure I don't crash. Okay. Yeah, those are pretty.
Thanks.
They look like the seasons. Alright, guys, on to our off to our destinations. We're off to our destination.
What the fuck?
Uh-oh.
JD!
What?
This is not funny.
I'm not doing anything.
If I were to die right now, I wouldn't be able to see it coming.
I'm gonna go die. Who are you right now? Sound like a damn. Pilar, put your hand down before you get it.
Stop being crazy.
Me?
Okay, so you're making a left.
Alright, guys.
Well, see, I tried to, like, figure out where you were going when you did the bowling thing. And, like, after, like, three turns, I was like, I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
Stop talking about knowing everything. You're being...
I was saying that I didn't know everything, and I got lost. Like, I was trying to be Liam Neeson and Taken, and it didn't work. Someone could take me.
I'm going left. I'm going right.
Lord Jesus.
I'm going to the market. I know you know you. I know I don't know you, but all I know is.
Is this how Stevie Wonder feels?
I know a particular set of skills.
Don't you have a particular?
I have a particular set of skills.
Okay.
Those of which include getting my daughter back.
You don't have a daughter.
But when I get a daughter, I'll know how to get her back. I will find you, and I will kill you.
Hey.
Good luck.
That's my favorite part. That's my favorite part. The dude is like, man, good luck. That's so funny.
Am I making you nervous?
No, I'm cool.
I'm hanging. Nervous.
I am.
How's your blood pressure?
Totally relaxed. Do you want to check my pulse?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why are you laughing?
Well, if I laugh, my pulse is going to go higher because I got veins in my neck.
Stop talking. There's a little quickness.
Is there?
Going on.
Okay.
going to Target?
It'd be lit. Are we going to Target? You got dummy excited with that.
No,
are we
going to Target? You know I love Target.
Yeah?
We're going to Costco.
Oh, the sidewind is coming up.
Stop it! Oh my god!
There was a little bit of a
sidewind.
Katie,
no, there wasn't!
Sidewind!
No, there wasn't!
Every boy and girl all around the world knows my nigga's word. But if he's scared of me, how can we be free?
Yeah. Are you dancing?
Yeah. Oh. Alright people, we made it to our first destination. We're about to go in and I'll explain to you what it is. You look great. I love the way you look. Alright, you can take off your blindfold and glasses or whatever. Voila!
Oh my god, this is where we went, right?
Uh-huh.
Yes! Come on, let's go.
We're going into this place called the Matador Bowl where we had our...
I could never remember the name of it.
And we had our first date here.
Yes! Thank you! Oh my god, you know I tried to Google this a couple months ago because I was like, Northridge Bowling, and I like couldn't find it.
Yeah, well, the bowling alley near where I used to go to school, but
God, this is
happy
so
happy anniversary.
Anniversary. I literally thought when I got out of the car, Bowling. I was like walking off of a cliff.
All right, guys, so we made it here, but unfortunately,
our first date.
But unfortunately, they are like packed with lanes, so we're waiting. We're waiting to see if we can get a bowling spot before we go on to our next destination. But yeah, this is it. This is where we first this isn't where we met, but this is where we first spent time together. I'll tell you more later. Guys, we finally made it. We're about to bowl right now with my camera keeps acting weird, so I'm gonna stop vlogging and get to work. Oh, these chairs are so weird. They're like futuristic. Hey, your boy just went ham with two strikes at me.
Whatever. Hurry up. No.
No, you won't feel.
Hurry up. Get on my nerves. Nothing has changed in 6 years. 6.5 years ago, this school brought me here and beat me in bowling. Would you look at God? Would you look at God? Look at God!
Why are you so mad? I don't get it. Oh wait, no, you're good. I'm done. I got a
hook. Yeah, I know.
You go for it, girl. You just did a strike. You can still beat me. You shush a dang so. Go on. You got it.
Kill it. Yes. Kill it.
Dang, I got two strikes at the end. That was random. If you get a spare, you'll have
been good. That's a funny thing.
Lars Rain, there it is.
Uh-oh, okay. Maybe in 6 years you'll beat me. But you beat me last time. We were with your grandma.
But it wasn't here. I was supposed to redeem myself
here
today. I was supposed to get redemption. Let's go. I'm sick of it. Where's my blindfold? I don't want to see it.
Aww. Okay. Well, first stop down. We're on to our next one. We gotta go. Guys, we just finished bowling. It went really well, right?
Yeah, no, it was amazing.
Yeah, we knocked it out. So now we're on to our next adventure. We're gonna go to this place. No, we're gonna go to the movies, I think. All right, so time to put the blindfold on Pilar. All right, guys, we're on to our next destination right now.
I can't see anything.
She can't see anything, but we should be there soon. And
what's soon?
Soon is 10 minutes?
Really?
15?
Oh, wow. I'm seeing a Christmas tree.
No, that's okay. No, we can do that on our own time.
I mean, like, that's like exciting.
Yeah, Christmas trees.
I just want to save them.
I've been seeing a few people with them on their cars.
No, there's a lot by my house.
Yeah?
Yeah, or yeah. Something.
But yeah, guys, we are on our way to do something great. And then we've got dinner and some more plans. Stay tuned for our adventure.
Yeah, I can't believe there's plans after dinner. That's super crazy.
I mean, you know, I be planning.
No, you are. What?
Nothing, you're just funny.
I mean, usually it's like dinner and then like chill and then like sexy time. But like...
Okay.
It's true. Like, that's like... What happened?
You are G-rated.
What? Fuck G-rated. We grown, okay? You're anyways, right. Like I was saying.
You're right.
Like, there's something after dinner that's kind of cool. Mixing it up there, but...
Hey guys, we just made it to our second destination. We're about to get out of the car and enjoy ourselves. All right, Pilar, you can take your things off.
Am I supposed to look somewhere?
Just open your eyes.
Movie theater?
Movie theater!
Yes! Oh, cool. What are we going to see?
Bad Santa 2.
Ooh.
Have you seen the first one?
Yeah, with Billy Bob Thornton.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go see a movie.
Cool.
Alright guys, so we're at this movie theater, and I guess the history of this movie theater, I can't remember what movie we saw. Was this the one we saw the Johnny Depp film at? I think so. Remember? The one where he was a part of, like, the whole...
I swear that was bootleg, though. Before they, like, redid it.
I feel like maybe two. No, I don't think so. I don't know, we'll see. But yeah. Movie time. This is, like, old school for me. Like, this is, like, the theater I used to come to as a kid. Like, this was my theater, so.
Christmas jams, Christmas, the jams.
All right, let's go.
Christmas jams, we got all the jams.
Oh.
All
right, well, yeah, we're here at the Romantic Movie Theater. Gonna watch Bad Santa 2 and hopefully have a ball. And then we got more plans tonight.
She throwing popcorn in my hair, y'all.
Dude, you don't understand what just happened. Wait, bro, listen to me.
What? What'd you do?
I threw it right
at my head.
And you headbutted it and it bounced off of your curls.
You think this is funny?
It's fucking hilarious.
You think this is... Pilar, please.
Yes!
Did you just put... What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you?
I'm good. I'm chilling. What's your popcorn?
Okay, wait.
All right, you're gonna throw it. Throw it right.
Shh. Takes concentration, okay?
I don't want to eat popcorn.
I don't care. Tilt your head back.
Go ahead.
Tilt your head back.
It's bad.
Shh. Why are you so loud?
We made it. Oh, God. You are crazy. Oops. Oops. Okay, stop throwing popcorn. Somebody's gonna have to clean it up. Alright, we're gonna watch a movie.
guys, we just finished our movie. I thought you wanted to kiss me again.
It's kind of like chest yet.
Oh. Well, you got boobs. I don't know. Movie was really funny, but now we're going to go to dinner. My battery's about to die, so I'm going to switch it out in a second. And stop tickling my booty. Zayong.
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 Hey.
Okay. All right, but we'll see you at dinner. All right, guys. Proposal day is going. Perfect. I don't think she thinks anything like that's going to happen. But we're getting dressed for dinner. And then we're gonna go ice skating, and then it'll be time. So, I know she'll be so happy. Watch. All right, see you there. Bye. All right, guys, we are here in the car. Pilar's got her face mask on. I've got this cell phone because I left my vlog camera in the back seat.
Oh no! Oh.
No, it's not home. Yeah. So we're.
Huh. Left turn.
Huh. All right, well, it's too dark to see on the camera, so I'm gonna turn it off. Here we go. Okay, guys, dinner's going well. I'm enjoying it. We still have a ways to go, though. I have to take her to ice skating, but the only thing about that is she wore a dress and has no pants, and she needs a pants and socks to go ice skating, because her dress will fly up, and her feet will be cold. So we have to go back to the house, grab those things, then go. And then, the moment of truth. All right, well, cool. I'm gonna go finish dinner and see ya soon. All right, guys, we just finished dinner. We just had cranberry.
Everything. We just had, oh wait.
Yes, girl, fix that, yes.
I mean, you know.
But we just ate a whole bunch of food. It was really good. Now we gotta get out of here, and then we got a few more adventures to be a part of, and you know. Shake it, mama, shake it.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Our last activity of the night. My new coat.
The big reveal.
Ooh, yes. Nice. You like it? You gotta turn it your face so we can see what you're making. Turn it so we can see what your face is. There you go. This to me was like a nice outfit altogether. Only thing I don't like is that these pockets are not pockets. They're just there.
We need to go. You need to take this camera. We need to go. We need to go.
Yeah?
Uh-huh. Please take the
should
camera.
Should tuck my shirt in.
Please, you should. Please take the camera.
I should?
Take the camera away from me. Thank you.
All right, we're about to go. All right, guys, we've arrived. Yeah.
I knew it. Yes.
Let's go.
It's so fun.
Mm-hmm. And ooh. I think you can pull it off in this.
Did I go to sleep?
Yes, you did.
Am I snoring?
A little bit.
Apparently, I've been snoring lately.
Yeah. It's all that coffee.
Was it like a light?
No, I'm just kidding. It was light. I could hardly hear it.
It was like a
little. Like you're breathing in a little deep. That's
my
good.
Mouth all open.
A little bit. Yeah, come on. Let's go ice skating. Guys, we're here. We're gonna go ice skating. Hopefully we get in there and it's not like a mess, but we'll see. I feel like I'm wearing a zoot suit. But thank you. But yeah, we're going. It looks really pretty. Oh, sorry. It's really pretty out here. We might have entered in from the wrong side. I don't know. I swore that side said VIP when I came last time. All right, we're gonna try to go ice skating. All right, y'all, we about to hit this ice somehow. You good? Your foot hurts?
Much better.
Okay.
I just have to like stretch out.
It's lit, yeah. Ice time, y'all. Lost ice time. It's our anniversary. All right. All right, guys, we can't ice skate. No, I'm just kidding.
Hey.
Okay, we both can ice skate, but there's so many divots in the floor, we're worried about falling. So there's some dudes who are out here killing it, and then there's some people. I want to see somebody eat it. Not that bad, though. Uh-oh. You good?
Say that.
I don't, not me. Not me.
It's gonna be me.
It's gonna be me.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Hey.
Oh. Oh, guys.
See, you wanted to see one. You dig him. You're cold.
Got him. Yo. I got,
this
oh.
This is so funny.
Hold, film me real quick. Let's try to see if I remember how to do this. Uh-oh. Well, yeah, guys. Anniversary lit right now. Look at that tree. That tree's lit.
Hey, out here getting it, boy. Out here getting it. Out here looking like a Jamaican bobsled.
Smooth little transition, so let's wait for that. Yo, they're hitting the Zamboni right now. Look at that ice. Look, you see that? But look at how smooth that ice is, yo. Ooh, I'm about to be out here looking like Wayne Gretzky, though.
Oh,
don't nobody remember Wayne Gretzky? Y'all babies. Sorry.
I want to look like Christy Yamaguchi.
Finished lighting down that fresh powder, or well, not really powder, but ice. There it is. Look at that. Ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh. Where's Terrio? Go to school.
No,
Terrio.
Young
MA. Oh, she does that now. So she stole the Terrio.
Yeah, that's, but it's not. It's not like Terrio's was like ooh.
That's hers the same is like, shit.
Hers is like ooh. It's different.
It's not different. It that's Terrio. Young Ma or Young MA stole her thing from Terrio. All right, we're about to get on this ice, though. It's about to be lit, I think. As soon as they let us in. It's lit, though. That ice. Oh. Uh-oh. Watch out, I'm behind you. Let's keep going. We got it. Kill it. Uh-oh, you good? Watch out, you got that here. All right. Hopefully, we don't fall over. Taking our time though.
Yeah.
Nice and slow. Uh-oh. It's a workout. My leg, my back, my calves. Yeah, you good? You good?
No.
Hey. Hey, look at that. Hey. Right? It's lit, y'all. Super lit. Alright, y'all, we're on our last stretch of ice skating. It's been fun, but we're gonna get like one or two more little rides around and then all at night, I guess. You ready?
Did you not see what I was trying to do?
What were you doing?
I put the hood on, and then I was sinking down. Very slow-like, and then you moved the camera so we could see me. That's not my cinematography, man.
So we're about to get this last
one. Highlight
that highlight's on Fleet Girl, we see it. All right,
oh,
you ready? Let's
go. Wait.
What?
That lighting.
Yeah, the lighting. All right, let's go. Riding around, I'm getting it, y'all. Where you at?
Hey,
girl, you alright?
Yeah.
Your dress almost came up?
Yeah, and then I like freaked out.
That's funny.
Well, yeah. Marrying the song, and then there was like too much breeze, and I was like, wait, that doesn't feel right.
Uh oh. All of the other reindeer. Turn up. I'm out here skating like a G, though. So she doesn't know, guys, we're about to do this thing. And then after that, it rained up. Okay. All right, y'all, moment of truth. She doesn't know what's going on. We're about to go do it.
One last destination for this one.
Your house?
Wait, cash your prepaid card.
DJ Pimp One. Okay, cool. Oh my god, how cute! You got a song.
See, when I break up, because that was the plan for the song.
Yes, I'm done with you. What are you doing right now? Are you serious? No, you're not. This is not happening. What? Okay, this is like a jet. Is it a
pop box?
Oh my god. What? Oh my god. Yeah, I'll marry you.
I'm talking to the camera because I've been doing this. I've been planning this for like a month.
A month?
Now you know it's real.
Wait, but like when?
Look at that ring though.
Yeah,
hey.
I know.
Look at that. It's glimmering though. I see you shining.
Oh my God. Wait.
Tell all your friends.
Maybe we should break up though.
You want to?
Maybe this isn't like a good idea.
I could use that money. No, I'm just kidding. Get out of here. I love you.
Wait.
She can't believe it. So, yeah, guys. That's the engagement. Well, it's not over. The engagement vlog, there's more because we both have gifts we give each other.
Yeah.
But other than that, that's... I've been filming this since, like, November 4th.
No, you haven't.
I have so much footage.
November?
Yes.
Stop.
Yes.
Did you tell Tasha?
Yeah, I had to call her.
God damn it. Uh-huh. She's good. Did she show you the Pinterest board?
Yeah. You should never divulge.
Knew it!
Should never divulge your thoughts.
Blood is thicker than makeup.
Uh-huh.
Wait. When did you talk to Tasha?
Like, as soon as I was ready to make it happen. We're too casual, Pilar. We just got engaged.
Wait, are you sure about this?
Pilar, don't do that right now. Don't do that right now. She said yes. Yeah.
Wait.
Thanks, guys. Y'all are the witnesses.
Wait,
tell all your friends on Facebook. I'm just kidding. Appreciate y'all. Huh? No, I didn't call your mom. I called your dad.
What did he say?
He said...
What did you say?
I'll tell you in the car. Later, y'all. Thank you. All right, guys, we're back home. Pilar is going to get me my gift for our anniversary. My eyes are closed, and
hands over your eyes.
They're closed, and I'm vlogging. Now I'm filming you. I can't see though. I think I'm filming you.
Keep your eyes closed.
They're closed.
Eyes closed.
I feel like it's aimed at you. Is it aimed at you?
Shit.
Are you moving?
Keep your eyes closed.
They're closed. Open?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. That's so tight. Oh, that's awesome.
Happy anniversary.
That's beautiful. Thank you. Look at that. Yes. Look at all these fun pictures.
Right?
I love this. Where'd you get it framed at? So
I did that.
Cool. Really?
Yeah.
DIY, yes.
You know me.
Yes. This is dope. Look at this, guys. Oh, wow. Look at all these moments. Mm-hmm. That's a perfect gift for a perfect day.
Right.
Well, look at us.
We're so in tune.
We're in sync here. Oh, that's great. That's awesome. Thank you so much. Give me a kiss. Mwah. All right. I gotta show you your card and stuff. guys, we're now getting, we're opening cards, or Pilar's opening my card because I want her to read it. And then, that's it. Anniversary over, man. We can get right back to normal life, right? Mm-hmm. Look at that rock, though. It looks so good. I love it.
Yeah.
I want my ring, y'all. I want some bling.
And I was just telling Elle, I was like, this is the guy who was like, where's my ring? Why do you just, what?
I wore a ring.
He said to me, like, what do I get?
Yeah, what do I get?
You know, I was like, you get it the day of. What?
The day of? Oh, that's so far.
Yeah, it's like 2 years from now.
Oh, that's on you. That's on you. You won't wait that long.
No.
That's on you. We'd be right back where we started. 2 years just holding on to that. That's all. Hey,
no.
We just have another label.
It's going to be 29.
Next year.
31. We waited 2 years.
Yeah, I know. I don't want to wait longer than next summer. I would love to get it done by then.
It's next possible. Summer?
This coming summer. 2017.
Oh.
If not, then.
Okay.
No? Is that too soon? I am a little late giving it up, too. You need a year to plan or something?
I mean, I'm just...
The venue doesn't have to be huge.
No, I know.
Let's do it next week. You want to get to it next week? I got a nice white suit. I wouldn't wear white. You wear white.
Yeah.
I got a nice black suit. All right, come on. Open that read, because that's what this whole part is about. Okay. I'm looking all soft on this camera. It's good, right? It's cute. I drew Dre on there. You could read it out loud for this one time. You ready? Go on, read
Pilar,
it.
Pilar, I love you with all my heart, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. Thank you for loving and watching over me and pushing and supporting me to...
Oh, yeah, my grammar's terrible in this one.
To be the man that I am today. I hope you understand how much you mean to me. I love you. We're going to What? What are you talking about? We're going to Hawaii? It's lit! What are you talking about right now?
We didn't get to travel this year, so let's go to Hawaii this Christmas. You with it or not? Yes! Give me that high five. Yes!
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Turn the camera off.
Turn it off?
Yes.
Alright guys, bye bye. Well, guys, we just finished it. We just watched it. She saw it for the first time. She loved it. She got teary-eyed a little bit, and so did I. But yeah. Yeah, a little bit.
What?
Lil, you didn't see it. It's right there. I got teary-eyed when I was editing this a little bit. When I was editing the music into me proposing, that got me a little. I was like, oh, okay, this is it. This is, now it's real. All right, but yeah, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that video, and if you did, you know, you guys are as much a part of, like, our family as, you know, we are, so you guys matter just as much supporting us throughout the years and watching all the stuff that we post on the internet and following us on internet stuff.
All the comments telling him to marry me.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Y'all
when you gonna marry that
y'all
girl?
Y'all are the real MVPs for those daily reminders.
All right, but the battery's gonna die soon, so if you enjoyed this video, hit that like button, share. Our links will be in the description below, and yeah.
We're engaged,
and you know, enjoy the rest of our adventures. Have a great day. Subscribe and whatnot. Share the love. All right, let's make this mug go viral. I'm trying to go viral. Whoa. Viral? No, I'm just kidding. What?
It's really intense.